Prince William cheated on Kate Middleton with her best friend, Rose Hanbury. Prince William has found himself in hot water over an alleged cheating scandal involving Kate Middleton's best friend, Rose Hanbury. However, the royal family has yet to confirm the allegations, but that doesn't mean fans don't believe it. Last week, reports of a major fallout between the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge and their closest couple friends and Norfolk neighbors, Rose Hanbury and David Rocksavage, the Marquess of Cholmondeley, surfaced via The Sun. The reports suggest Kate Middleton asked Prince William to phase them out following a feud between the Duchess and Hanbury. It is well known that Kate and Rose have had a terrible falling out. They used to be close, but that is not the case anymore, sick. A source revealed to The Sunday William wants to place peacemaker so the two couples can remain friends, given they live so close to each other and share mutual friends. But Kate has been clear that she doesn't want to see them anymore, sick, and wants William to phase them out, despite their social status, they added. From double dates to royal banquets, the foursome has spent a lot of time together over the years. But it appears as though their relationship will never be the same. The real reason for the fallout is unknown. However, some suggest it has to do with an alleged cheating scandal between Prince William and Rose Hanbury. According to reports, Nicole Cliff, there might be some truth to the rumors. For months, many have blamed a rumored feud between Prince William and Prince Harry on Prince William's hesitations about the Duke and Duchess of Sussex's fast-moving relationship. That said, Cliff took to Twitter to break down how the fight might have nothing to do with Meghan Markle. "Wills would absolutely have told Harry about the affair," Cliff tweeted. "And I think that Harry was like, this is exactly what ruined our childhoods," she added. Cliff discussed how Prince William's actions likely upset Prince Harry, but he went along with the feud rumors out of loyalty to Prince William and Kate Middleton. The possibility of a cheating scandal caught the attention of Twitter users and royal family fans alike, causing a long thread of replies. And, although some users defended the Duke of Cambridge, others believe the allegations could be true.